Azel should have known better. If you're gonna steal, then you better make sure you get away with it. Right? I would have done.
They're all dead! They're all fucking dead!
What the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guy. Some fucking tourist killed him. Killed all of them.
Shit. Did you talk to the boss?
Yeah. He wants everyone to hold their ground. Watch the gate.
All right. You heard it. Search the area. Do not let anybody through.
Gotta be wrong. About the crew being dead?
I don't see some tourists taking out the entire crew.
What if they did? Maybe some military can do that.
Don't be an idiot. Only turret doesn't give a damn about this place. Look, if anything, some tourists got lucky. We'll find them. We always do.
I'll be right.
Take it easy.
Fuck. Thank you.
That.
Watch yourself! Another body over here! Keep looking!
go check the store.
Cover me, I'm moving up.
Is he over there?
I don't see him. Let's keep searching.
You see him?
He's fucking not here. Yes.
That, Ellie.
Jesus.
All right, come on down.
How'd I do?
How about something, a little more your size? It's for emergencies only.
Okay.
Now, the safety's on. Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
Okay, you gotta respect it. This is not...
Joel, I'll be careful.
Okay.
harsh punishment.
See, it ain't that much different than what the military does back in Boston.
I guess not.
All right, do your thing, Ellie.
On it. Stupid chain is stuck. Hold on.
I am.
There.
It's good thinking. Help me open this.
Here.
Got it. This is a good spot. That looks good.
Couple of days, huh?
Whatever, man. Damn, no food. Old pair of shoes. We had nothing. Let's go.
We could have done.
I know. It's just... Oh, man.
Let's just get to that bridge.
Well, at least they finally killed that couple.
Shit, Joel.
I was sure they made it out of the city. Now, all we need to find is a fucking pickup truck. Yeah, there better have been an army in that truck. How the fuck did they wipe out the entire crew over there?
Let's keep searching. I want to wrap this up before sundown.
Just be cool, man. Take it easy.
Hey, man. Don't do anything stupid, all right?
Hearing them talk, at least they're scared of us.
Just try not to let your guard down.
I'm just saying, it's good having you on my side. That was a compliment.
Okay.
work on the east side crew.
What about Marcus Street?
Yeah, they're driving through that area now. We'll push them out.
I pray to God these tourists show their faces.
Fuck, they gotta show up somewhere. Maybe this will be your lucky day.
Joel, there's a guy up on that second floor, right there.
Yeah, I see him. Stay low.
All clear over here. You?
Yeah, thanks!
Keep him busy.
Yeah. Open up!
Oh, man. Endure and survive.
What? Oh, and a comic book thing.
Jeez. I guess this is how it ended for this zone.
Well, every battle's got a losing side.
What if they had families?
Everyone has a family. Best not to dwell on it.
How can you not?
go.
Hey, get me up there.